Tenemos efectivamente una onda tropical que se encuentra realizando paso.
We have a tropical wave passing through the archipelago, which increases the conditions with strong northeast winds with speeds between 21 and 26 knots, with a swell height of 2.6 to 3 meters, and will bring a lot of random rainfall in the archipelago. For Thursday and Friday, the condition will decrease and increase again on the weekend with the passage of another tropical wave.
It is necessary to remember that the tours to the aquarium, Johnny Key, swimwear stop, and diving activities in the east of the island are under the yellow flag, for which the transport of adults over 65 years old, pregnant women, people with motor disabilities is prohibited. It is also reported that tourist activities in the keys of South, Southwest, East, Southeast, and the Stingray Tour are under the red flag alert. Teleislas News will be attentive to the monitoring that DIMAR makes regarding change in the weather that may affect the islands.